Oh, it's, you don't even get a break.
Nope. Just go straight into the second night.
I can't do this.
Sure you can.
No, I can't. Why does it take so long? Why is he calling back?
He just wants to check on us. Make sure we're doing okay.
Hello? Hello?
I can mute the call.
Hey, listen, you made it to day two. Congrats. I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your floor lights.
Fine, there he is.
Blind spots in your camera view.
Blind spots
have to be right outside your door, so if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems
to be... So that guy's right there. He's in 1B.
...more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
See, the trick to conserving power is you gotta check the cameras really fast.
Where's the other guy?
He's not there, is he? Oh, he's in the broom closet, and they're moving. Oh no.
What?
Well, the cameras weren't working, so they're still moving. Can't find him.
Find who?
Oh, there he is. He's in the closet.
Where's the yellow guy?
He's right there. That's the chicken man.
Okay.
This guy is a bunny.
Okay.
And Freddy's still on stage, and the Pirate Cove guy stays behind the curtain unless you don't check on him.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
And then these are the blind spots. It's okay. It's just a game, Sam.
Whatever. What's the Pirate Cove guy look like?
A fox. I don't know. He's kind of broken.
So he's creepy as hell.
A little bit, yeah. But he usually doesn't come out.
Have you seen him before?
Yes.
It's only 2 a.m. Why can't he talk for longer? Does he even call you back tomorrow?
Yes.
What about the next night?
Yes.
And the next one?
Well...
What happens if you beat the game? You quit? Oh.
That's spoilers, Sam.
Ugh.
Oh, I can't shut the door!
Does that mean we're dead?
I think so.
He was right there!
I don't know what to do. I can't shut the door. If I bring up the camera and bring the camera back down,
he's gonna get you.
He'll get us.
Don't do it. Just don't do it.
I can't.
Don't do it.
I don't know what to do.
Why can't you close the door?
Because he's in the door.
Then push him out.
I can't. I don't know what to do. This happened before with Tyler.
Can you just sit here and wait? The clock's gonna keep going.
I know. This happened before with Tyler, but he brought up the cameras.
So don't do that.
So I don't know what's gonna happen now. I suggested...
He just stood there.
I suggested to Tyler what would happen if we didn't ever bring up the cameras after this. Because this happened either once or twice.
What if the other guy's there, too?
What do you mean?
Like, what if he gets there?
Well, we can shut the door.
But can you even see him?
If you react fast enough, you'll be able to see him. He'll be in this window, and you can shut the door.
Oh. So we didn't check this one fast enough.
Right. That's why. And typically we would lose, but I know better than to open the camera, so maybe we can make it? I don't know. So right now, there's something in this door, and I can't do anything about it. So I just have to keep checking this and hope I don't run out of power.
Could you hear him coming?
Typically, you can hear something. We might actually do this.
Don't get too far ahead of yourself.
I had a theory that if we were to turn that fan off, maybe the power wouldn't go down as fast.
Can you turn the fan off?
No, you can't turn the fan off. I wish you could, though. I saw something that said that they were making a Five Nights at Freddy's 2, which is supposed to come out sometime in 2015.
Mm-hmm.
Really looking forward to that.
Yeah.
I haven't finished this yet. I got to night 3 once, and that was it.
So how do you know he calls you on night 4 if you haven't been to it?
Because I might have looked up some stuff.
Oh my god. You can't even see him. He's just standing there. Why doesn't he just get you?
I thought we had time to shut the door. I guess I was wrong.
If he's already in the doorway, it must be too late. I don't like that music. The Pirate Cove guy is gonna come get us.
That's what I thought, but he usually comes through this door.
So if the other guy's already
there... then... You know? So I guess we just wait until it ticks over into 6.
Do you hear that?
Yeah. Did you hear a footstep?
Yeah.
I heard a footstep.
This is so stressful.
Any second now, it's gonna tick. Oh no. Hallucinations. It's fine.
That just happens.
That just happens.
I don't like that. What is that?
I think the chicken man goes into the kitchen and he makes a lot of noise. I think that's
why does the last hour take longer than all the other hours?
I don't...
That's not how time works!
Just in your head, Sam. All the hours are the same
length. No, they're not. I'm gonna time it next
time. Have you been counting?
I'm going to.
Okay.
It's literally been 5 a.m. for like 20 minutes, probably. Probably.
We've been recording for 20 minutes.
So it's been like that this whole time.
If you say so. We made it!
He was right there! Why didn't he kill us?
I don't know. We had to look at the camera. If we would have looked at the camera, he would have got us.
What happens? Like, you bring the camera down and he's right there?
Yeah.
Yep. I don't like that.